He's pulling those big evergreens right in front of the front windows of the house out. One of them was completely dead on the backside, brown, like it was full of bugs.